Hi everyone! We are Lauren and Evie. We're going to show you, your kids at home, who are really keen to do preparing and how to do that. So first of all, we want to do something. You can put your wrist from in the boat. You take your arms up to the sky. Yeah, now flex your wrists and make big, right, stretched out fingers. You'll get really strong in your arms, in your body, especially in your tummy and in your legs. Now this one's ready to go. She's pressing into the ground. She's got her legs on, her tummy on. One more breath. And then guide her down, toes down first. They make it look so easy, don't they? So the best thing is just to practice. And what you're trying to do is bring your feet and your hips over your shoulders. In between cartwheeling.
Your dish right. Yeah, that's actually how we handstand.
You gotta pick completely straight legs.